Right, you were a Schwalle. I called this video, right? Because I meditated actually yesterday at evening, right? About the second wave, right? About this coronavirus, right? Coming up real, you know, real slow and real unreal, man, all right? All right, and I call this, all right, the unreal, real second wave. All right, and just you know, I just leave it with that because most of the people would know, all right, what is actually meant by second wave. All right, because even if they can't believe it, all right, the elites with their plandemic, all right, and there's enough evidence that this is actually all, you know, a setup. All right, they really come with that second wave, man. All right, so that's the mind of the super elite, you see. And you really think these people are here to help you, all right? No, man, all right. You really have to, you know, you really have to look at the Bible, man, and look what's really on point, all right? Because the Bible is actually the people who have the right understanding of the Bible, all right? They are actually the insiders, all right, of this, you know, of this last generation, all right? They are the you know, up-to-date people, all right? See? Natural News: Canada is the 18th and latest country to breach the 100,000 mark in reported cases of the Wuhan coronavirus, COVID-19, with 101,087 confirmed cases and, you know, 8,000 deaths, despite the fact that the outbreak is slowing and that the country's 10 provinces and 3 territories are slowly reopening their economies, and it never goes back to normal, man. All right, even if you think so, the basis of laying that of laying that or basically to make the so-called normal, all right, looking no more possible, are basically set. All right, they will never depart, all right, from this world again, all right, the basis what they already set with this first wave, see? Okay. Health experts believe that Canada still has some major hurdles it needs to overcome, and the threat of a second wave is still looming, okay? And you know, I read that here, all right, and then we look for some scriptures, all right, and then we close out. Canada's shortcomings when it comes to its coronavirus response have become a very big wake-up call. According to health experts, the fragmented healthcare system, they say, is partly to blame. The multi-layered system, which is controlled very differently in each of the country's provinces and territories, made it difficult to coordinate a national unified response, all right? In fact, health experts have agreed that there has been a lot of inconsistency when it comes to the federal government's messaging and strategy on anti-coronavirus measures, such as contact tracing, all right? You have this app coming up, and mask wearing, all right? And you even have the NBA, all right? They will make it look cool to wear, you know, NFC, RFID, whatever tracking, all right, tracing, coronavirus, you know, tracing chips, all right. Of course, they will use the two-dot Israelites and the sold-out Israelites to the system, to Edom's nonsense, all right, to basically promote all of that, all right. Even the Canadian government has admitted that their coronavirus response was not great, all right. And you really will see what, you know, some two-dot Israelite will look like in the kingdom, all right? They basically, you know, you have the elect, all right, as kings, man, all right, as kings, all right, with spiritual power, all right, with women like, you know, the most beautiful woman with the most beautiful dresses, all right, what you never saw on earth, all right, pure gold clothed, all right, you know, with their, you know, their palace, all right, looking like nothing, all right, because they can make a second if they want, all right. And you know, these two dirt Israelites, all right, they look now like, you know, they got something, all right, when it's not even their system, all right. Look at systematic racism for dummies, man, all right. Of course you will be on the bottom, all right, even if you have something here, so-called, all right. And, you know, just wait for the kingdom, man. It's not afar off, man, and you will see, man, the elect will be kings, all right, kings on earth, man, not that BS what you can see now, all right. They don't even have all the gold what it's here on earth, all right. They have nothing, man, all right. And that's the reason why the baddest wish of the so-called elites is, all right, to have our blessing, the birthright, all right, even when they have these, all right, 100 billion on the bank, all right. All right, but you still have two dots, all right, promoting their system, man. All right, and let's look for some scriptures real quick, all right, and then we close out. Peace from earth, all right. And this is the red horse, all right. Revelation 6 and 4. And another horse, fiery red, came out, and the one who rode it was granted permission to take peace from the earth, so that the people would butcher one another, and he was given a hard sword. You see, to basically kill the people here, all right? Okay, and it's a red horse because Esau Edom is red, and he is the, you know, like you have the, you know, Rothschilds, Rockefeller, just some names, you know. You know, these families, all right, and they know that they are Esau, all right, I told you, and they don't mix with their sons, all right, you know, they teach their sons, all right, because their sons will, they can rule again, all right, so they don't really teach their daughters, all right, because, you know, they basically have that understanding what the elect got, all right. They even watch our videos, all right, and celebrities, the Israelite celebrities also, but they can't speak out because they basically full of fear, all right, so we don't deal with some Israelites like that, all right. They basically, how should I say, fear bunnies, all right, fear bunnies, that's the correct word, all right. You know, and it's basically done, all right. And let's read this verse, all right. Romans 13 and 11. For now is our salvation nearer than we believed, all right. All right, and the verse before goes like that. This also, knowing the time, that it is already time that we should be aroused out of sleep. For now is our salvation nearer than we believe, all right. And it's also, you know, it's really a lucky time to the elect and really to all Israel, all right, if you want to say it like that, all right, but, you know, they have to be judged at this time, all right, like the others, but they will receive a worse judgment, all right, because they are basically, when they had the liberty, all right, they despised the law, all right, and the law is basically what the elect 144,000, all right, is teaching all the people, all right, but our people won't. You know, they won't repent, all right? You know, just, you know, I'm just thinking in my spirit, all right? Let's get another verse, all right? Let's get one more, all right? And then we're out, all right? You know, sometimes, you know, it's important to take scriptures out of the spirit, all right? So greater things, all right? Because I go to my father, all right? Greater things. So that's talking about the elect Israelites, alright? Alright. Because we are basically the followers of Yehoshua, alright? And we will receive that, alright? We will receive the spiritual power, alright? So that's also what the super rich elites want, alright? They want to receive that power, alright? That's coming actually with the birthright, alright? So that's why we read in John 14 and 12, so that's also the reason why it pretty much it hits me in the spirit right now, all right? John 14 and 12, because it's a big thing, all right? It's a big thing. In my last video, all right, actually I think I upload this first, all right, the only people who, you know, who pretty much can be lucky to that point, all right, are the elect with the spiritual powers, all right? So not everybody will get spiritual powers, all right? And the do-gooders also not, all right? If you think that, you're a bug out, all right? Greater works than these surely do, because I go unto my Father, all right? Those who believe shall have power giving to do works, in some respects greater, not greater miracles, but to effect greater moral and spiritual revolutions. What? Alright, so this is an Edomite commentary here, alright? You know? And John 14 and 12 tells you, alright, and we will leave it of course with that. Right? Greater works than these shall he do, because I go unto my Father. Alright, and you have this Edomite commentary here, alright, not greater wonders, alright, but you know, spiritual revolutions. Of course it's a spiritual revolution, alright, but we will do of course greater works, alright? Because you know, we reincarnated, we saw, all right, Lazarus taken back to life from death, all right, you know, Yahawashi, all right, coming as an, pretty much as an God being, all right, you know, materialize and you know, and basically disappear, all right, you know, we saw that because we are reincarnated, the same people, all right, that basically where the you know, the scholars, all right, or the he was our teacher, all right, so to speak, and we saw that, all right. So of course we will do greater works, all right, just like the Bible is telling us that in fact, all right. Okay, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believed on me, the works that I do shall he do also. You see, so the works that he does, all right, the wonders that he does, because a wonder is a work, all right, to Yahweh Shai, of course, but it's also called work here, all right. So we will do them works, all right. A wonder is also a work, all right, especially if we are the same people who already saw this, all right, and we are the same people who actually received the power, all right, and we will do them works, all right, and greater works, you see. So that's the right understanding, all right, if you want to have it, all right, from the GMS doctrine here, all right, because we are them people, all right, not the Edomites. And with that, all right, Brok Tayawa, Brok Tawashai, and you know, we will help people also with the spiritual powers, but everyone who will come against us, of course, you know, they will receive their end. All right, all right. And the elites know that. That's the reason why they don't just can roll up on us. All right, they can roll on you day to day, you know, people. All right, but they know if they, you know, come up against the elect, all right, there will be a standard lifted up, right? And that's what this is actually talking about, right? You see? And with that, Yehoshua and show on to the elect.